Cougs, here are this week's announcements.
Prom tickets are now on sale. Make sure to get them soon because the prices go up April 18th.
And freshmen, sophomores, and juniors, remember that registration for classes is due on March 25th.
Make sure to wear your blue this Friday.
And now on to the birthday team.
Hey Cougs, it's Kayla.
And Dylan.
And we're your birthday team. Happy birthday today to
Dylan Thomashaw,
Ivy Fulton, and Avery Gerard.
Happy birthday, Cougs.
Course registration for next year is due this Friday.
Make sure you register online.
Whoa, tricky. All right, that's Patrick's talent of the week.
Hey guys, today I'm here with
Reed.
And what club are you with?
Yeah, we're with Spikeball Club.
And so tell us a little bit about Spikeball Club, Reed.
Yeah, dude, we're just a club. Our teacher is Miss Crow, and we're here to play spikeball, have some fun.
And you guys have any like future plans for Spikeball Club?
Yeah, we're trying to get some tournaments going once the weather gets nice. You know, everyone, you know, some good players, some Bothell, just go out there, play some spikeball, man, have some fun.
Yeah, sounds good. Why should someone join your club?
Yeah, if anyone that has like played before, or even if you haven't played before, just learn the game, have fun. It's a really fun game to play. Especially once the weather gets nice. Right now we're in the gym, it's still fun, but we're excited for the weather to get nice and go outside.
All right, thank you, man.
Yep.
Hey Cougs, I'm Jordan.
And I'm Genevieve.
And welcome back to Wacky Facts. This week's Wacky Fact is...
it's impossible to hum while holding your nose closed.
Wow, that's wacky!
I'm here after an electric victory over Skyline. Just want to talk to some of the captains, or all the captains actually, and get some feelings, have you meet the team. So I'm going to start over with Max Patterson here, senior. Just talk about the energy and how it helped us get the victory.
Thanks, Max. Our energy was really good today, and I think it's a big contributor to why we won our first King Pro game. Yeah.
That's great stuff. All right, I'm moving over to Luke Olson, the other senior. What is your opinion, like, you know, how, like, the clutch hitting today, like, how'd that help the team win?
I thought we got runners on base and, you know, moved them over, had a really good situational hitting.
Yeah, including two RBIs from me. All right, so, Trevor Young, I want to talk to you. You had a gem out there. We're expecting that every game from you. Talk about how you felt.
I felt good, threw some strikes. Gave us the opportunity to win. It was a pretty good game.
All right, that's all we got for you. What a game. I just want to say, like, I love you guys, and we're going to keep it rolling this season.
Yeah. It's Trevor's birthday! Yeah!
Yeah! Welcome back, guys. It's back for today. Reed, Cooper. Today's question. Your bank account is opened up magically. Someone puts $1 million in it, okay? What are you doing with this money?
First things first, I gotta provide for the family. Paying off the mortgage, and that's an easy choice. Loser. Some people might say I'm a loser. I say I'm a great friend and family member.
Okay.
Then, buying a plot of land, rural Washington, and building a multi-story tree house. I'm living in the trees. I'm seeing Tarzan. It looks cool. I'm living in a treehouse.
That's how the pilgrims lived.
No, it's not.
My $1 million, I'm just going to try to buy a state. Like Iowa or somewhere.
What's
somewhere
going on in Iowa?
Yeah, dude, somewhere in the middle of the Midwest.
That expensive.
Yeah, I'm going to try to buy a state. It's just, yeah.
What would you name it? What would you do with it?
I'm keeping the same name, but I mean, I'm just going to, you know, take all their money, pretty much.
Take all their money and go,
you know, make some money.
Go crazy.
Yeah. All right, that's it for us.
That's it, guys. We'll see you next week.